there we're having the registration fiesta or Reg Fest. It gives students the opportunity to speak with maybe their current advisors or even students who may be pre-business majors or undecided students to talk about the different majors that we have here in Bauer and just get an opportunity to meet us and recognize that we're here to help them and to help them be successful in their education.
It's important for students to come out because they need to plan their course sequences, and this is an opportunity for them to see what's going to be offered in the summer, what's going to be offered in the fall, so that they can start planning out in advance what courses they're going to take and in what sequence, because we have so many students, particularly in some of our majors, that were at our capacity limits, and so classes are tough to get in, so you need to know exactly which course I'm going to take when and what the demand's going to be, so I can say, can I take that course this semester, or will it already be full by the time I get in because I'm only a junior. So planning is critical, and this event is particularly important for that planning process.
We have the Reg Fest going on, which pretty much tells you the summer 2012 and the fall 2012 classes at the Bauer College of Business. Basically, it allows you to know what classes are already offered, know what professors, so you can start looking up who you want to be with, what classes you can take, things like that for your major.
I think this event is very helpful. It's the middle of the semester, so people aren't rushing towards the end. You get to know what classes are going to be held for next semester, so you can plan if you're going to take it or if you need to drop a class now so you can take it next semester. So pretty much let you plan ahead, way ahead before time.
I think this is a good idea to have this event because you're able to plan your schedule ahead to see if you have work or like other activities going on. You can see what classes are offered and build your schedule in advance.
Right now, the information that you can get are mainly from your advisors or going online at the website, and sometimes that isn't enough. Sometimes you need to actually go see a person to find out more about a program like Nonprofit Leadership Alliance. Most people don't even know about it, and so this is a good way to get introduced to the many programs we have at U of H.
It's really important for everyone to get involved because this is your education. We pay top dollar to be here at the university, and if you don't know what's offered to you, how can you possibly diversify your resume? So what happens here is you find out, where am I going to fit in? How am I going to best maximize the time I have here at U of H? And this awesome days like these allow you the opportunity to get plugged in. So check it out. Be diligent. This is your money, your education, your school. Make the most out of it.